everybody. So I'm going to lead you through a couple of my favorite conference yoga poses. So since most of you are sitting down, I'm going to sit down too. And don't be scared because I'm wearing a dress, so anything we do isn't going to be too scary. So let's start by just moving the feet around. Flex and point the feet a couple of times just to kind of get the ankles going. If you'd like, you can roll the ankles. You can roll one leg at a time, roll in a couple times in one direction, and then switch sides, roll the ankle in another direction, and switch sides. Is there a problem there? Okay. All right, and then take your palm and stop. Take your other hand and pull the fingers back towards you to help stretch out the wrist. And then maybe even rotate the wrist upwards and then pull the fingers back towards you. And then switch sides. Here. Okay. All right, and then place your hands on your thighs, maybe right above the knees. Take a breath here, inhale. And then as you exhale, round in and try to increase that space between the shoulder blades. Then inhale, move in the opposite direction and arch the back, widen the collarbones, and then exhale, round in again. You can even let the breath out through the mouth. Inhale, and then exhale out through the mouth. Yeah, inhale again. Exhale, round in. Okay, if space permits, just rest your belly over your thighs and let your head hang. So last time I checked, there's actually enough clearance for you guys to do this, but if it doesn't feel good, you can sit up in your seat. Just relax the neck, let the head hang. And then interlace your hands behind the back of your head, and then pull on your head to help stretch out the back of the neck. And then inhale, come back up. And then I'm going to stand for this just to show you. Bring your hands behind your back, and then bring your hands over to your right waist. And bring the right ear to the right shoulder. Start to stretch out the neck on the left side. You can even energetically pull that left shoulder down to exaggerate the stretch. And then inhale, come back to center, and then switch sides. Bring the hands over to the left. Take a breath here, inhale. And then exhale, draw the left ear to the left shoulder. Energetically pull the right shoulder down. And then inhale, come back to the center. Now everybody stand up. Okay. Take a breath here and lift your arms up and grab the left wrist with your right hand. Take a breath here, inhale. As you exhale, lean to your right. So you should all lean in that direction. Yeah, it only works if everybody leans in the same direction. Okay, and then energetically root the left heel down to the floor to help exaggerate the whole left side of the body opening. And as you inhale, send the breath to the left lung. Try to keep both sides of the body long so you're not collapsing into that right kidney. And then inhale, come back to the center, and then switch your grip. Exhale, go to the other side. Ah. Keep the breath long, slow, and steady. Lengthen the left side of the body and the right side of the body. Then inhale, come back to the center, then interlace the hands behind the back again. Okay. Start with the collarbones. Widen the collarbones, roll the shoulders back. Bring your awareness to the tips of your shoulder blades behind your back and start to squeeze them together, okay? Then maybe the elbows straighten, maybe the heels of the hands come together, okay? And then lift your gaze, puff up the chest. Maybe find a back bend here. Lengthen the tailbone towards the heels. Mm. Take one more breath here. And then lead with the chest to come up. Okay, and then sit back down. So for those of you who are sitting in a chair, grab onto the back of your chair. For those of you on the floor, you can take Ardha Matsyendrasana, if you know what I'm talking about. You can stay with your crisscross applesauce legs together. Either way, try to find some leverage. So you can either have that left hand against your right leg or grab the back of your chair, for those of you in a chair. As you inhale, get tall. As you exhale, twist to the right. And then inhale, come back to the center. And then change sides. Grab the back of your chair going to the left side. And then inhale. Exhale, twist to the left. Now open your eyes and try to catch the gaze of someone who's near you. Say hello to anybody that you make eye contact with. And then inhale, come back to the center. Okay, and then shake it out. And then turn to somebody close to you, say hi, and make a connection. Shake hands, introduce yourselves. Okay, all right. Thanks so much, everyone.